CJ. What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man. Tamping. All right, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back.
Oh.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on ya?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that's Stooley. Shut him up, too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Damn, where I put it? Where the hell did I put it? Shit.
Hey, Holmes, you okay?
Yeah, Woozy left a message say I gotta go get Jizzy's phone after he made the call. Then I can ambush the meet and take down those baller pushers from Los Santos.
Hey, homie, you want me to roll with you?
Nah, this is a one-man job. I gotta stay real low-key. I was thinking about welding some shit together and making me a silencer.
You're fucking crazy, Holmes. You gotta get out of this ghetto mentality.
So what you thinking?
Let me show you. Check this out, Holmes. Here, take mine.
Where'd you get that?
Same place above my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Jizzy doesn't want to be disturbed.
Shop around here. Government should not control our vegetables. You ever feel like people are following you? Tall buildings really stress me out.
Give me some room. Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice at me,
asshole!
No,
shut up, bitch! You funky ass.
What a dick!
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying that. Shit, I'm a walking book of proverbs.
Nah, you fucked up.
Come on, man. Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like, hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, But dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass selling. Yay pushing. Piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
you then. Caesar.
Hey, dude, what's up?
I need you to meet me at Pier 69. We gonna take down the Loco Syndicate.
Okay, Holmes, you need some backup?
Nah, man, I got it covered.
Hey, Holmes, I'm up here. Go around the back.
My nickname on the force is Clean Harry.
Hey, man.
Nice job getting that phone message. What's up with Jizzy?
Dead. So what's the plan?
T-Bone security got here real early. They got men on the roofs watching over the pier. Okay. Yeah, I see you. That was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Shit, they heading up to the roof.
Shit! Mina, we're gonna have to take out T-Bone's men on the rooftop before this whole gig blows wide open. Shit, they walk right into it. One of those Triad boys is down. Hey, there's still some on the left, CJ!
Man, my bussing was tight!
Here comes T-Bone!
And here's that Snake Rider. Look at that fool, hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals. Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Chopper inbound!
That's gotta be Torino. Oh shit, he'll see the bodies on the rooftops.
It's too late, man. He's tripping out, Holmes.
Smoke grenades? So much for a surprise. Come on, we gotta take these fools right now.
Don't fuck with me.
Yeah.
blame me, blame society. This asshole.
Mendez, I see you, Rifa, motherfucker.
Hey, Ryder, Shermhead asshole. Where you think you going?
Can't stop me. He's in it for those boats!
Don't worry about it, I got this.
Stop, you bitchy bastard!
Caesar.
Hey, you okay, Holmes? You can watch from the pier with binoculars.
Yeah, I'm good, I think. Listen, you guys better clear out. The cops gonna be all over the spot in a minute.
Sure thing. See you back at the garage.
Carl, it's Woozy. I've got some information for you.
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for, by the helipad downtown.
In Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut out by helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Torino don't add up. Holler back if you hear something.
You're a fucking hero down in that list. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, What are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little lasso tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute. Hey, man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck.
Open the gate!
What the fuck is he doing?
A good.
freedom and weep, cabrón.
Oh, shit.
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
You wanna get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were gonna make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle. Oh, me.
I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on?
This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location. You have to stay close if you're going to get an updated position, though. Okay?
For sure. Good looking, Z.